Hello everyone, this is Niuniu with CRI Learn Chinese Facebook page. After the extended Spring Festival holiday, manufacturers and companies in China are striving to resume work and production to minimize the economic fallout from the COVID-19. Renesas is one of them. As a company with over 1,000 employees in this factory area, it is vital for them to protect their workers. And I want to see how they are doing. So let's go and check it out. As you can see, this is the office now. 我们现在呢就来到了办公室。The employees are keeping a 1 meter distance between each other, and even in the same building, they are still having online meeting instead of a meeting in the same meeting room so that it will be safer. Online meeting, 网上会议.
In the office, basically, we have to make more space between employees and same countermeasures in the cafeteria. And also,meetings, regular meetings, even in the same facility, we use a Skype meeting in order to avoid many people getting into the same room. Of course, our employees have been infected.
So in the production building, you can see that there are posters telling people how to properly protect themselves while working.We see 共同战役, and the 疫 here is 疫情的疫, so let's fight the 疫 epidemic together. We have 勤通风, ventilate, 常清洗, wash your hands a lot, 戴口罩, wear a mask, 少聚集, don't form a crowd, 手勤洗, wash hands, 别大意, be cautious.And I was also told that in the production plant, in the dust-free plant, 在生产车间, they are actually able to ventilate 3 times within 2 hours. So, 两小时之内要换风三次, they'll completely change the air in the production plant 3 times in 2 hours. And usually, employees are not required to wear a mask.They are required to wear the whole protective gears, the dust-free gears, 要戴无尘的穿无尘服 but they were not asked to wear a mask, and now they are, so they're wearing the mask as a way to protect themselves.
Actually, when we restart our production, the first challenge is we have to secure the masks for the 1,000 employees, and we have only 1 day equivalent masks. So, and the government helped us as the possible candidate to procure the masks. And actually, many government or local committees helped us a lot to make a better plan. Actually, I think 14 or 15 times they came here to check and give us a very useful.Advices.
This is their employees' cafeteria, 员工餐厅,员工餐厅. So entering this cafeteria, we can see that there are many people eating here already, but they are occupying 1 table each, and also they're facing the same direction. So.他们都朝一面吃饭啊。And on the ground, I can see there's the 薏米线 we see a lot to help people keeping a distance of at least 1 meter among each other. And of course, you can wash your hands here, dry clean it, and only 2 of the hand washing places are used so that, again, people are keeping a good distance, making sure there's no cross infection in any shape or form.嗨，你是来吃饭
？Hello，
你已经回来工作多长时间了？
一个多月了吧。
那同事们大家心情还好吗？
就是刚回来的时候，大家可能心里都会有一点担心吧，毕竟就是疫情比较严重，完了之后这边也人员相对密集。但是回来之后，就因为公司各方面的规定相对就比较全面，完了实施的也比较彻底，所以就是工作开始一周之后吧，大家慢慢的心态就放平和了，所以现在就是属于在公司里边吧，大家还是比较安心、比较放心的一个状态。
Like many other companies here in Beijing, local or foreign invested, Renesas is also striking the balance between resuming the capacity of their production and protecting their employees. I think it's safe to say they're doing a good job. And my best wishes to all of you that are still on your post, working, finishing your job, and fighting against the coronavirus in your own way. This is Niuniu with CRI Learn Chinese Facebook page. See you next time.